You don't vote, you don't count.
Welcome to Voices of Voting.
What words are required by law to be on all coins and paper currency of the U.S.?
Anybody know the answer to this?
Oh, okay. You want to play.
By the time the adults got to Selma, Selma had already been organized by the kids.
If we show up to vote, our collective power grows.
That's John Lewis. He's still alive and active today.
One man, one vote.
Move on.
Then they started telling me about what Dr. King said. How long? Not long. Because the arc of the moral universe is long, but it bends towards justice.
One man, one vote.
We must say, wake up, America. Wake up. Put your drop in the bucket.
Charles Bonner.
The promise of equality in America is not yet fulfilled.